So feeling you standing alone, turning to a tower that's steadily grown. Now who might blame the holdout for the tainted life? For the tainted life. The outside world seems lost in constant motion, never guessing what is really going on. With mental life reduced, the sneaky headline news, they're bound to go where foresight slowly takes them to little fire and burn. Ferocity's exploding, forced back all these years, desperately seeking for promise and tears. Now who might seek the warriors in the fading light? In the fading light, they're going up to chase the distant colors that faded from the gray, projecting all the aching dreams thereafter in rapture and dismay. Calamities have brought them up to the golden gate, a twist of fate, a sudden change of view, and now it's getting much too late. It's getting much too late. Waiting for the suicide, the dawning of a new age might share a distant light for those who dare to keep up their awareness, slowly moving out of sight, moving out of sight. The voice of anger seems so dislocated, reserved for other victims of the race. Those hollow phrases promptly thrown at everyone have made me sick and tired of the city. With lonesome and the poor, get prepared to meet the onslaught that wiped them away. Never will recover the following day. Who take the last but leaving when it's going down? When it's going down, when it's going down, and it's going, it is going, it is going.